sacrificed much to achieve peace. For through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and devastation of war.
You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy.
You are an old man and a fool!
You're unworthy!
Father.
I now take from you your power! And I cast you out!
Ancestors called it magic. And you call it science. I come from a place where they're one and the same.
He has disobeyed his king.
His fate is in his own hands now.
I will end this.
Ladies, children, sheep. Some people call me a terrorist. I consider myself a teacher. Lesson number one. Heroes. There is no such thing.
Secret weapon.
Now, the suit has power. You have to learn how to control it. And these are your greatest allies.
You're kind of cute.
Whoa.
When you're small, you have superhuman strength. You like a bullet. So you need to know how to punch.
You want to show me how to punch? Show me how to punch.
That's how you punch.
Started us on.
Nothing lasts forever.
The mystic arts, we harness energy and shape reality. We travel great distances in an instant.
How do I get from here to there?
How did you become a doctor?
Study and practice, years of it.
I am death.
bring pain. You'll die protecting this world.
I can't do this.
There is no other way.
I've spent so many years peering through time.
Looking for you.
You need to keep both eyes open.
Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
Your work has been a gift to mankind. You've shaped the century. And I need you to do it one more time.
You're up. It's time.
The one that needs to watch their back.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war.
Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
Stark. Now you work for me.
What are you building, Stark?
Let's see if this dog can hunt.
So the upgrade is complete.
Tell you what, throw a little hot rod red in there.
Damn.
Good luck keeping up.
What's going on here?
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
There's been speculation that I'm parading around as a superhero. I'm just not the hero type, clearly.
So here we are. A thief, two thugs, an assassin, and a maniac. But we're not gonna stand by as evil wipes out the galaxy. I guess we're stuck together. Partners.
Are you telling me the fate of 12 billion people is in the hands of these criminals?
Oh, yeah.
Thing like me, except me.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy. This might not be the best idea.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people.
So when we needed them, they could fight the battles that we never could.
How desperate are you? And you call on such lost creatures to defend you.
You have made me very desperate.
We're not a team. We're a time bomb.
This is nothing we were ever trained for.